His epitaph will be taken verbatim from the stenciled shingle fixed above the door of his inner office.
Berenson's article, The Concrete Masterpiece.
Three dangling participles, two split infinitives, and nine spelling errors in the first sentence alone.
Some of those are intentional.
The Kremen's story, revisions to a manifesto.
We asked for 2,500 words, and she came in at 14,000, plus footnotes, endnotes, a glossary, and two epilogues.
It's one of her best.
Sazerac?
Impossible to fact check. He changes all the names and only writes about hobos, pimps, and junkies.
These are his people.
How about Roebuck Wright?
His door's locked, but I could hear the keys clacking.
Don't rush him.
The question is, who gets killed? There's one piece too many, even if we print another double issue, which we can't afford under any circumstances.
A message from the foreman. 1 hour to press.
You're fired.
Really?
Don't cry in my office.